Now you're getting into the discipline of it all, trying to do things just right.
And then I come home and my body feels like...
Don't get too close.
You have to do them when the flies off.
Okay, ready?
Take a picture of Eric.
No, wait.
Have you been riding that skateboard for a long time?
Yeah, I've been riding it for a long time, all day.
The girls impressed?
Take a picture of Eric.
I don't think anybody's really impressed.
Take a picture of Eric.
What?
I'm taking a picture with Satan.
What?
Me.
What, Danya?
Go back a little further.
I'm not going fast enough. Another piece? Oh, that is so pretty.
Just do it,
Uncle Tom. I weigh about 182 pounds.
Oh, no.
My
I've
gained 1 pound in the last couple of months.
85. Uncle Stanley! Gonna shoot up!
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
Yes.
Come on, man. Dad, did you want to come on with us? It'll catch the trail.
You're going to put it on the
wall.
I think so. One of my has to do it.
I'll tell you how to get away.
What are you eating there, Ann?
Chocolate cake.
Aren't you getting a little fat? You better stand up and turn sideways so I can see. Yeah, you look pretty fat there, kid.
Who? Who?
Ann?
Uh-huh.
Tommy's looking mean to
me. You have to spot me 10 points, too.
It has to be Eric.
No, that's too big.
What skill, what daring.
Wait, that's not middle. That's not the middle.
That's typical.
Whoa.
And I was like this way.
If I throw the houses, you know, that's the way they go.
Really?
There must be some kind of mythology about the bird. I don't know the story. It's probably a story, something to do, because you have two people waving, another one was a pot, and the same thing, the pot, two people were waving, there's somebody canoe, you see, and somebody in the boat, whatever it is.
And I just want to get